down here at Birdland this evening, a recording for Blue Note Records.